Welcome back to the channel. I'm Ross Wykes, and today we're going to be doing an Eminem reaction. So this is Eminem Rabbit Run, and this is the lyric video. Before we get started into today's video though, guys, if you could hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, comment down below, get involved in them chats. And I just want to say a massive thank you to all you subscribers and people getting involved in the comments, liking my videos, even just viewing my videos, even if you're not subscribing. It means an absolute, it just means so much to me. We beat the target that I set for this year. I didn't think I would beat that, to be fair, but now we've got like a, I think it's about a week, about a month and 2 weeks. So let's see how much we can beat the target by, and then in the new year we'll set a new one. So help me out, guys, and hit that subscribe button. That'll be fantastic. So without further ado, let's get into today's video. Right, here we go. I absolutely love this song as well.
Some days I just wanna up and call it quits. I feel like I'm surrounded by a wall of bricks. Every time I go to get up, I just fall in pits. My life's like one great big ball of shit.
And we have all been there, ain't we? We've all been there. Some days you get up, the whole world's against you. You just feel like you ain't gonna get nowhere. And that's what he's trying to explain there. Some days I just wanna up and call it quits. Like you get up, you just wanna quit straight away. Before you've even started your day, you just wanna fuck it off. I feel like I'm surrounded by a wall of bricks. Every time I go to get up, I just fall in pits. My life's like one great big ball of shit. Because sometimes you just feel like your life's just shit. Absolute shit. But I got news for you. It ain't. You just need to get up off your ass, put in that hard work, and it will come good. Trust me, it will come good. Right, let's go.
Every time I go to get up, I just fall in pits. My life's like one great big ball of shit. If I could just put it all into all I spit, instead of always trying to swallow it, instead of staring at this wall and shit, while I sit right as block, sick of all this shit.
Again, so he's obviously talking about his rapping. So if I could put it into all I spit, instead of always trying to swallow it, so instead of taking that energy that he could be using, he's just keeping it inside of him. Instead of using it, he sat there staring at the wall. Sometimes you can just sit there staring at the wall, hoping that your life's going to change, but it ain't going to change unless you do something about it. So you gotta get it. You gotta get it.
Can't call it shit. All I know is I'm about to hit the wall. If I have to see another one of mom's alcoholic fits, this is it. Last straw. That's all. I ain't dealing with another fucking politic. I'm like a skillet bubbling until it filters up. I'm about to kill it, I can feel it building up. Blood is building up, I've been sealed enough. My cup runneth over and filled.
And I like this bit as well, how he's just he's talking about building up, but as he's rapping about stuff that sort of it builds up like a skillet bubble. A skillet, I'll take it, is like a, I don't know, food, is it, or something, you know, when it gets hot and then the bubble just push, bubbles up and then pops. And about to kill it, I can feel it building up. Blow this building up. I can feel it building up, blow this building up. I've concealed enough, because if you conceal it enough, it just will flow up and just push, my cup runneth over. So his cup's spilt over because it's filled up. I've done filled it up. Ah, and that's a good bar as well. The pen explodes and busts, because obviously the pressure, you know, something builds up, pressure, it explodes and busts. And ink spills my guts. So obviously he's writing, spilling his guts on the paper. You think all I do is stand here and feel my nuts, because obviously back in the day with on stage and he's rapping and he's feeling his, we all know about that.
Well, I'ma show you what, you gon' feel my rush. You don't feel it, then it must be too real to touch. Feel the Dutch, I'm about to tear shit up. Goosebumps, yeah, I'ma make your hair sit up. Yeah, sit up, I'ma tell you who I be. I'ma make you hate me, cause you ain't me.
Oh, peel the Dutch, I'm about to tear shit up. Goosebumps, yeah, I'ma make your hair sit up. Cause obviously, if you get goosebumps, your hair stands on end, don't it? Yeah, sit up, I'ma tell you who I be, and I'm gonna make you hate me because you ain't me. And let's face it, the hate that this man gets that's probably why it is, because people hate the fact that they ain't as good as him. So
me, you wait, it ain't too late to finally see what you close-minded thoughts, what you blind to see.
Oh, that's good as well. You wait, it ain't too late to finally see what you closed-minded fucks were too blind to see. Because if you've got a closed mind, you're blind to a lot of shit, ain't you? You need an open mind to see stuff.
Wait, it ain't too late to finally see what you closed-minded thoughts were too blind to see. Whoever finds me is gonna get a find his fee out this world. Ain't no one out there mind is me. You need peace of mind? Here's a peace of mind. All I need is a line. But sometimes I don't always find the words to rhyme to express how I'm really feeling at that time. Yeah, sometimes, just sometimes, it's always me. How dark can these hallways be? The clock strikes midnight, 1, 2, then half past three. This half-ass rhyme with this half-ass piece of paper. I'm desperate at my desk if I could just get the rest of this shit off my chest again. Stuck in this slump, can't think of nothing. Fuck, I'm stumped. Oh, wait, here comes something. Nope, it's not good enough. Scribble it out. Crinkle it up and throw this shit out. I'm fizzling now, thought I figured it out. Balls in my court, but I'm scared to dribble it out. I'm afraid, but why am I afraid? Why am I a slave to this trade? Sign out, I spit to the grave.
Oh, why am I afraid? But why am I? I'm afraid, but why am I afraid? Why am I a slave to this trade? Cyanide, I spit to the grave.
Enough to rile you up. Want me to flip it? I can rip it any style you want.
Want me to rip it? I can flip it any style you want.
To the grave, real enough to rile you up. Want me to flip it? I can rip it any style you want. I'ma switch it a bitch. Jimmy Smith ain't a quitter. I'ma sit it till I get enough in me to finally hit a fucking boiling point. Put some oil in your joints. Flip the coin, bitch. Come get destroyed. An MC's worst dream. I make them tense. They hate me. See me and shake like a changeling fan.
Oh. An MC's worst dream. I make them tense. They hate me. Right, you tense up when you see someone you hate. You tense up. See me and shake like a chain link fence. Because obviously chain link fences, they shake a lot. Mate. By the looks of them, you would swear that Jaws was coming. Phew.
By the looks of them, you would swear that Jaws was coming. By the screams of them, you would swear I'm sawing someone. Oh. By the way they're running, you would swear the law was coming. It's now or never, and tonight it's all or nothing. Mama Jimmy keeps leaving on us. He said he'd be back, he pinky promised. I don't think he's honest. I'll be back, baby, I just gotta beat this clock. Fuck this clock, I'ma make him eat this watch. Don't believe me, watch. I'ma win this race, and I'ma come back and rub my shit in your face, bitch. I found my niche, you gon' hear my voice. Till you're sick of it, you ain't gonna have a choice. If I gotta scream till I have half a lung. If I have half a chance, I'll grab it, rabbit, run.
There's no explaining needed there, them last bars, but my God, let me make myself big up. I mean, by all accounts, that song isn't too long, but for me, when I listen to that song, I just think what he's trying to say is basically just if you've got dreams and aspirations, don't be sitting on your ass expecting they're just going to puff out of thin air, because that ain't going to happen. You need to get up off your ass, whatever it is you want, and start chasing your dreams and put in the hard work, because it won't come to fruition. I don't know if that's the word, but it won't come true unless you put in the hard work. Like, you don't expect to win the lottery and not buying a lottery ticket, do you? So that's what he's trying to say there, I think. But anyway, guys, again, thank you very much for all the help on the channel, all the likes, subscribes and views I've been getting. If you are viewing this video, make sure you hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, comment down below, get involved in them chats, guys. Let me know what videos you want to see in the future, and help support this channel, guys, and let's beat the target for this year. And I'll see you guys on the next one.